So this is my collage, and this is an enlarged version of it. Okay, and I was thinking about what color scheme I should choose to this. I see orange, I see green, and I see purple too. So I may stick with a secondary triad. In my case, I can have orange, which made by this, and then green and violet. So that's somehow I'm envisioning right now. This was a collage, and this is a painting. So my case for this, I chose primary triad. I chose yellow, red, blue. Okay. But also I feel like this can be a good choice because I wanted to make some additional colors by mixing blue and yellow to make green. And also red and blue to make some kind of a violet or something darker. And I just wanted to have some orange too. So yellow and red to make orange. So once I chose those three colors, you're allowed to mix between those hues too. Okay, but I don't want you to use something other than original color scheme you chose, right? So you have those starting point of those colors and you can mix those colors, okay? So in a way, you can pretty much make any colors by any color scheme you choose. So that's the idea, okay? So at this point, I want you to think about what color scheme you want to choose. And for example, my case, let's make this painting. I may do orange and green. And violet, which is the secondary triad. And I want you to make some kind of a simple chart here. I'm making blue, the violet, okay, looks like a blue, but I'm using violet, okay? Looks like a, yeah, it does look like blue on screen. And green, maybe green. I can make lighter green. Darker green. And orange. dark shade of orange. Tint of orange. So this is kind of a reminding myself what color scheme you're gonna base on. And also thinking about what kind of colors can be made by mixing those. Violet and green can be made, mixed. If it's mixed evenly, that's quite dark. But something much more green, it's dark green. And a lot of violet, but tiny bit of green. Let's think about what orange and green can be mixed. If you have more orange, and tiny bit of a green. That makes some kind of interesting olive green kind of color. If you have more orange, and tiny bit of green, or more green, tiny bit of orange. The color doesn't become necessarily darker as much because both colors, both hues are quite light. Tiny bit of green. It's good to make some simple color chart like this. My case, I say this is a secondary triad of orange, green, violet, and I can mix those hues too. But also I'm making this value chart as something dark, lighter, something medium, lighter and darker, medium, lighter and darker, okay? So this is triad. You don't have to make something elaborate like this kind of a chart. Sometimes I always find out students take too much time to make perfect chart like this. That's not what assignment is about. But at least I want you to make something to remind yourself what's the color scheme you are choosing for your painting.